Alright, so I just got a package in, and I'm pretty sure this is from my secret Santa, because he or she gave me the check number, and this is what is delivered today, so I kind of think I know who it is, judging from where it shipped from, but I'm gonna hold my thoughts before I open it, so yeah. And this also came in my Merida Prince, even though Merida, she's like a famous cosplayer, so check her out. Anyways, let's unbox this. I kind of think I know what it is already, judging from the shape of it, but I'm not going to get my hopes up, so let's open her up. Alright then, so it is what I wish for, so I'm pretty excited. So basically, this Secret Santa thing, as you guys know, it's a little thing that me and my figure group did. And basically everyone just gets a random Secret Santa and gives each other stuff. So, this was one of the things I had on my wish list. Most of you had figures. I have figures too, but I mainly wanted this. So, I know it's the holidays and people will be spending a lot of money. So, I kind of wanted something a little more affordable. I don't think this is too expensive. I hope not. Oh, this is some pretty freaking tight packaging. Alrighty then. So, if you don't know what this is, it's an illustration book, and nothing else in it, just a book. So I don't know exactly who it's from, but I'm pretty sure I have an idea, since it's from New Jersey. So I'm leaning towards Matt, and before the anime. So this is the illustration book. And basically, this artist, I forgot exactly what his name was. Let me check it real quick. Alright then, it's Kantoku. And he's the artist for, or the illustrator for, that one series, Hentai Ochi. I don't want to say the whole name, it's pretty long. And you know, I just really like his style. It's really cute, so. Just to give you guys an idea, a quick look. Basically, you kind of see the resemblance in all the drawings. And it's really nice, so I really appreciate this, whoever my Secret Santa is. Matt. I'm pretty sure it's Matt, unless someone else lives in New Jersey. But yeah, that was just a quick unboxing of this illustration book. Once again, I'm really thankful for this. And yeah, I appreciate this. So, I'll see you guys in the next video.